What do you think about our top 20 finalists?
I mean, what do you guys think about the top 20? Everyone